to be. That's why I'm starting with you.